I was surprised to see how many women were in their active duty military. Yeah, and in coordinating roles. So, you know, like she's the one you talk to for intel. She's the one you talk to for, and they were women. I was surprised. I thought it would be more backwards. It didn't seem, you know, like they were looked down upon or anything. They're pretty much respected.